So, yes, another Mortal Kombat 12 video in your way, ladies and gents. So, characters who I want to see in Mortal Kombat 12 as DLC. Number one, y'all already knew, I already, like, predicted him in, the last video. So, we're going to go with different characters. Number one, Ghostface from Scream. I mean, would it be cool if him and Scorpion interact with each other? Be like, hello, Scorpion, what's your favorite scary movie? Now, y'all gotta agree with me about this. That would be pretty cool. Number two. Now, I don't see people mentioning these characters for years almost. And that is Farrah and Tor. Y'all remember them from Mortal Kombat X with the dude who looks like the Hulk wearing like a mask, you know? And the little girl. Oh, come on. I'll be right back in the next scene. Sorry about that. Number three. And yes, y'all know where I want to go with this. And a lot of people wanted him. I kind of wanted this character in the game. And that is, Albert Wesker from the Resident Evil series. Now, I know y'all are going to say, why another video game character in Mortal Kombat 12? I mean, hear me out. Just hear me out. We had a crossover on Dead by Daylight. We sort of had an Easter egg from Dying Light 2, which is a sequel to the first game from 2015 that came out a year ago. That had an Easter egg with Leon and Chris from Resident Evil 6. Which has nothing to do with Albert Wesker. So, I'm just looking at something. Now this one, and yes, he's been my favorite Mortal Kombat character since Mortal Kombat 9. Striker. Now, why I want him to return? Like, just do the same thing like they did in Mortal Kombat 11. Make Jade, Katana, Kun Lao, Liu Kang, Revenants. Like, the evil version of the main characters from the other games. But, besides the point. Now, this character who I would love to see back, Kenshi. Yes, the swordsman himself from who we last saw in Mortal Kombat X. Yes, a lot of people have been wanting him back since they found like his sword in the little mini game in Mortal Kombat 11. I'll love to see him back. So that's only four characters I want to see in Mortal Kombat 11. I mean 12. Why do I keep mentioning Mortal Kombat 11, which nobody's not going to play it anymore? Four DLC characters, I mean. And my last, and certainly not least, last favorite character, who I would love to see, and that is Deadpool from the Marvel Comics. Now, I know y'all are going to say this. Again, why another comic book character? If we're getting Omni-Man from Invincible, Homelander, Peacemaker, you gotta have Deadpool in there. Now, imagine if he did an interaction, like a conversation with Johnny Cage. Now, that would be pretty funny. But anyway, guys, hope you guys like, comment, subscribe, and who do you guys want for DLC on Mortal Kombat 12? Let me know down in the comments below. Like I said, like, comment, subscribe.